Hall, Raina Harvey has the night off. Three women are healing from injuries after an altercation in Southwest Bakersfield. It happened on Vista del Rancho Drive around 11 last night. Of the three victims, one was stabbed in the head. Bakersfield police is investigating what led to their injuries. They arrested a male at the scene for attempted homicide.